Hello guys, so I'm going to be trying out Windows 10 Pop PvP for some reason. Sorry about the black bar that's on my webcam. I don't know why that's there. It's like in square resolution for some reason when it shouldn't be, but you know, it's whatever, what can you do about it? So I'm going to be trying out Windows 10 Pop PvP because I thought it was funny. What I'm going to do first though is I'm going to turn off view bobbing off. I don't really like view bobbing. Also, the thing's kind of delayed for some reason, so I'm gonna try my best. Last time I played this server on Windows 10, I kind of like got banned, like for some reason. Wait, I swear I had a cave. What the fuck? Oh my god, what is this bullshit? How do people play this? What? No. How's that work? Tell me. Good game. The HP was 20. Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna try and like right click this, disable my preview. Oh, that's a lot smoother. Yeah, delay's gone now. Okay, so I just turned off my like preview on OBS. Feels a lot smoother now. But the player movements aren't smooth, so I don't know how people do this shit. I might try no debuff again after this then. If I'm not banned, that is. I feel I can do better this time. This guy's got like 100 MS, so hopefully I can do better. But I don't know how people have the mental sanity to keep playing the server. Brother, you haven't even hit me yet, and you're already curling away. Come on. Stop running. People are actually retarded on the server. Fuck you. Fucking better than you, and I don't even play this fucking version of the game. Alright, let's see. Okay, so I'm gonna queue no debuff on actual Minecraft and not like retarded. And we'll see how we go. I do seem to be over encoding quite a bit for some reason. I'm gonna switch to my actual Minecraft scene. Scene 2. Work. Hello. Okay, it's capturing my game now. Under full screen. Okay. You won't be able to see my hand cam, but whatever. Into the pot spray. Don't need them though. You can see how much smoother the fucking player movements are as well. Also, I don't even know if you can get like proper PvP mods and shit for the Windows 10 edition. Alright, that's that. So, hope you enjoyed. I'm pretty fucking dog shit though on Windows 10 edition. I don't know what I'm gonna name this video if I'm even gonna upload it, but yeah. Have a good day.